Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we were in the middle of gathering supplies, primarily in the... Oh, this is broken as shit. Why is it back at our base? Primarily in the effort of getting to a new place. Now, place that I was planning on going to may not actually be the best one. And, honestly, I go there all the time because, you know, it has the workshop already there. But I'm starting to think...
I've got some ideas for how to improve this.
Really?
I think we've got the space to plant a little garden. If
no, we don't. Believe me, we don't.
We have to spend less time
I've checked a million times.
Plus, eating fresh foods and vegetables has to be better for us than the canned stuff.
That's probably true. Oh. Well, that was easy. That was easier to do than I thought it would be. There we go. But yeah, we do not have the room for a garden. Anyway, the other place that is just as large as the that particular base may actually be better in the long run. Primarily because... Huh. Another feral? Really? I'm not letting that, you know, kill me. There we go. Just wanted to get rid of it first. Okay, let's just ram this car into... Okay. This is not working out well. There we go. Now it is. Let's run the fuck away. And this is the main plan in this. Have this blow up. Kill the majority of them. There we go.
This area is secure.
And wipes out the Zeds. Haha. Nice. Anyway. As I keep trying to say before I keep getting interrupted by planning. Oh, this is empty. Well, shit. This is even worthless to me. shit. I keep doing it. What I keep trying to say is, Yeah, the other base that is just as large may actually be a better spot to put us, considering that we have a lot of ammunition that we currently cannot use. And, oh, shit, I should have put a silencer on this before I ran out with it. A lot of ammunition that we cannot use because we don't have enough,
if we don't help out soon, it may be
guns to use them.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. But, yeah, we have a lot of 45 ammo. Not a lot of weapons that can use it reliably. There's at least three different weapons that we can use it with. And two of them can't even be silenced. And at this part of the game, we kind of need them to be silenced. Oh, jeez. I'm about to kill you right now. There we go. So, at this particular junction, we're trying to maybe find a way to... Oh, I think I killed that guy through that window. Trying to find a particular way to get our ammunition switched over to something we can actually use that is actually silenced. I had to switch to this one because we're running out of 9mm ammo so much. And, while it's a Tommy gun, and I love the Tommy gun, it's quite hefty. It's like 10.5 pounds of, like, heft. It's the last thing I need right now. Nope. Is this a gun case in a post office? Okay, then! Well, I guess we got more ammo. I guess that, shuts my mouth a bit. There we go.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
What we got here? That's about it. Okay, great. Snack, trucker pills, and a small backpack. Don't need the small backpack. Just need the large backpacks, and I'm not giving those. Oh, boy. Yay. That's what I want. Or these things. Yeah, oh, come on. Really? You didn't want to let me do the killing move. There we go. There we go. There's this one dead. Second. Well, if it let me do it. There we go. And there's freak bag over here. Yep, that is a screamer. Don't want to bother with it. I just want to try and find some materials because that's the one thing we really need. Materials. So that way we can actually move to the new place. Like I plan on doing. That music is creepy. Holy shit. Whoa, did that trash bag just fall out of the air? Is that a weird glitch that wasn't supposed to happen? I have a feeling it was. Okay. Let's run in here. Oh, these are our neighbors. Cool. Hey.
What's the good word?
Buddies. What's up, Ruben Chavez? Oh, geez. There we go. Oh, it's Jacob. Hey, Jacob. Holy shit. We need to get you guys on our side. That's what we need to do. Okay. There we go. Although, now that I think of it, I don't think the other place has a lot other good stuff either. So I don't really know what we're going to do with anything regarding the new home base. Okay. Okay, that was a little too fast. This thing is way too much getup, and I can't deal with it. There we go. Better. Alright, let's see what's in here. Hopefully a lot of good shit. That's a backpack. Hopefully we get a large backpack out of this. Oh, don't. Sucks. Okay, I'll just take that. Minuscule stuff, I guess. So I have no other choice. Okay, what we got in here? Oh man, that would have been a great spot to grab some materials. There we go. That's the word that's supposed to come out of my mouth. Snack, really? Okay. Well, that's this room clear. Next room hasn't been cleared, which is over here. Nothing in here. Okay, well, I don't know where I'm supposed to go next, then. Nope. I guess it must be on the bottom floor, then. Oh, geez. Okay, oh, that was the thing. Okay. Oh, and they're all on the outside. That's fantastic. It's nice to know. And that's it. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, well, I guess that's the thing. Come on, let me get in the... That's not what I wanted you to do! What in the hell, game? Okay, let's just... Whoa, what the hell? Apparently I'm killing things without hitting them, even. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Okay, at least I didn't get hit too much with the splatter. Holy shit. This game is intent on trying to kill me. Okay. There we go. Perfect. What is this? What's this going on? It's a, thing. It's a thing I need to look into. What is this?
Come on. It's the freaks we really gotta worry about.
Hunt the armored Zed. Okay.
Let's go.
I guess.
Let's execute this plan.
Let's execute it. Okay. Okay, well.
Looks like trouble.
I think the armored Zed just came to us. Okay. Or maybe that's not the one that we needed to kill. Well, someone's beating on that door. And now they're dead. There we go. Something, anyway. Let's grab this food resource. We do not need this. Can use this and break open this. Ooh, coffee. Nice. And they're gone. That was quick-ish. I can hear the struggle from over there. Grab whatever's here. Ooh. This is shit. I just look at the durability and it's like, no. Not this. Trouble right flank. Well, currently they're not in my immediate radar. So, I'm going to trust you on that. To know what to do from that point. Oh. Well, that was enough, I guess. There we go. Kill this guy.
You got him.
Oh, I guess he got him. Okay, we got a few armored zombies over here. Well, one armored zombie, one screamer. Okay. And managed to kill him before he screamed. Nice. What? Where's... Oh, there's a backpack. Okay. And it's another small backpack. Fuck.
Trouble.
Me.
Right flank.
Snack. Guess I'll pop one of these. There we go. Now it killed that. And armored zombie must be
all
over
right,
here.
Found you.
Okay. It's a SWAT zombie. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Come on.
Got him.
There we go. Now it's dead, and now we've done the little good deed for the neighbors. There we go. I'll kill that. And I want to clear this out simply because I want to know what else is in here. There we go. Okay, come on. There we go. Good lord, what else is in here? Nothing but a whole bunch of zombies. Come on, jeez. I missed like three times there. Good lord. Okay. Looks like I left some of my ammo in my car. Even though that was unintentional. That was during the weird glitch with the buttons. There we go. Grab the ammo back. Thank you. Alright. Might as well pop that ibuprofen now. Oh, that's a big one. That's not a good thing. Okay, they killed that one anyway. Alright. Definitely need to find more materials. Not currently finding it where I am right now. Boy. That does not seem like a place I can search.
If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways.
Well, I believe you on that much. But, we have enough outposts where we don't need to worry about that, so I honestly don't know why you're calling me. I think you're a little too worried on that, considering we are basically as good as can be in that regard. There we go. Kill that one. Alrighty. I'm really not finding any place with enough materials. And that is kind of concerning me. Greatly.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Oh, okay. Pop this here, so you can at least drop off
go.
The ammo.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Oh, you know.
Stuff.
Some stuff.
Okay, let's drop off the rest of this, because I don't need all the snacks I currently have.
I'm ready.
What do you mean, one horde inbound? That's barely even inbound! What are you talking about? I'm for crying out loud. Trying to look at what place might have materials, and honestly, I'm not seeing any immediately nearby. Which means I might have to go to these farm areas. Which I don't want to do, considering that they are very far away. Oh, Ernesto survived. What? Okay. Oh, geez. Someone's sick. I just noticed. Sam, no! Oh, and Jonathan. Oh, geez. Sick. That's not good. Although I do have medical area, so... Oh, I do have enough room for a garden, but I do not need to do that if I'm going to be moving us to a bigger place soon. It's the annoying part. Let's have you look for material caches. It'll be slow, but it'll be better than me trying to look on my own. Have you prepare a feast, and... jeez. Could spend the ammo to make it a little safer around the home. And I do not want to waste the materials doing that. I mean, if worse comes to worse, I can break down the places I've built up and get the materials back, or at least some of them. I mean, if worse comes to worse, I can at least do that. But I don't want to if I don't have to. Okay. Well, let's look at the areas around, see what missions we have. Help destroy a bloater. That won't be too bad. Oh, shit. Before I forget. Pick up this little place here. Alright. Pop that open. Where's my security locker? There it is. Supply locker, not security locker. That's not right. Where is it? A handcrafted suppressor at least covers a full magazine. Which is good enough for me, considering I have it on single shot. That is good enough. And if I need to waste a magazine and go hot, then fuck, I'll go hot. Okay. Let's see if we can go down to the little... Oh, okay. I'm just hoping this doesn't destroy the car. Yep, this destroys the car. Fuck me. Apparently, I thought that would work. God damn it. Okay. God's fucking fuck. Well, I gotta get a new car now. Fantastic. Oh well. I think there was a truck over there. Yep, that'll gather their attention over there anyway. Alright. Let's have it on something I can actually use. There we go. And Big Daddy Auto Repair. Am I gonna have to kink shame this auto repair place?
So damn tired.
I have a feeling I don't, because the owners are dead now. Okay. There we go. And you're gone. Nice. There we go. Get this truck here. There we go. Now we're golden. Now we're sucking diesel. Just gotta head to over here. Take the correct path that will not destroy me or the car. Or at least not as much. There we go. You're gone. Whoa. Some resources there. At least a suitcase. As close to resources as it's gonna get. Okay. Ooh! 20. Turn that up. There we go. Alright. Well, I killed one of them anyway. Worked out better than I expected. And killed that one. Nice. And let's see if I can kill this one. Oops. Missed that one. Hit the door. Even though that was what I was intending on doing. There we go. Blasted that one apart. And we'll see if we can get this one. There we go. Ha ha. Suck it. Alright. Alright. Where am I going? This one's already been taken care of. This field apparently is not. Ooh, that's a good spot for a cache. Just tell me there's no ferals. Oh, there's one of these anyway. Okay. And you're gone. That did not take long at all. Research rope. Really? Really? That's what you're gonna give me, game? God damn you. Motherfucking motherfucker. Are you kidding me? Alright. Fuck. Me. I guess. For having any hopes and dreams. Why, game? Why do you gotta take a dookie all over my hopes? Why you gotta pee all over my dreams? God damn it. Okay, let's see if... Yep, this one works pretty well, considering. Okay, that last one did not work as well as I wanted it to. Okay. Okay, that worked. And that worked. Nice. Alright, I'm not gonna reload because it'll remind me how many rounds I still have before the silencer breaks. And that'll, you know, keep me from at least being stupid. Okay, there's that one. Okay. And that one's just gonna be beating on a wall. I'll just leave it alone for now. At least until it starts coming after me. Now, hopefully, we have some materials we can get out of here. Oh, boy. Okay, that didn't work out in my favor at all. Okay, knocked down one of them. Anyway. Come on, I wanted the one that didn't have their legs chopped off. There we go. Perfect. Alright, and this one. And you're gone. As far as I'm concerned, you are worthless to me. Oh, come on, really? Can I just search the thing? Thank you. Oy vey. Food resource. Gods! Damn it! Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me, game? I'm gonna take this. Okay. It's probably gonna be here, isn't it? Probably gonna be in this spot. Yep! And we have an axe as well. Fucking fantastic. Now I feel stupid for filling up on snacks. Okay, fuck it. Gonna run over here. Deal with this guy. Have I?
You know,
with all my cussing and screaming and bemoaning.
I don't think anybody'd mind.
There we go. And you're gone, as far as I'm concerned.
Area's secure. No Zeds here.
Yep, they are not within earshot. I also want to make sure I'm gonna run around a bit. Oh, there's a armored zombie. There we go. Armored Zambambo. And there's a screamer Zambambo. Ow, shit. You little fuck. Okay, now you're dead. I don't care about that. Oh, shit. Armored Zambambo. And you're gone. And you're dead. Thank you. Alright. What do we got over here? Nothing really. Not even part of the same field.
I need a breather.
Do I? How about I take a snack and just get rid of that feeling? Huh? There we go. Snacks, they re-energize you. Get you ready for more. Alright, there's a backpack over here. That's a good sign. What is this filled with? 357 caliber. Okay, I can deal with that. Oh boy. But now I have more snacks and I can't really take the axe. Or can I? Let's put this axe in here. And grab the other axe and use that. Da 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 da! Brilliant. It is me. What the fuck am I talking about? Okay. I just noticed that we're a little over time, but that's fine. Because we're probably going to swing this into the next episode.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Yep. Just need to make sure this is all cleared. Yeah, that's a fuel resource, I'm pretty sure. But is it empty or not? Yep, it is empty. Alright. Well, better than fuck all. Okay, let's just grab my truck. And, get us going back home. But I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games for you.